For creative people, the creative juices never stop flowing. There is no season for their creative minds. Goa's internationally acclaimed fashion designer Vandal Rodrigues has done something unique this Christmas. He has designed a white Christmas tree and combined it with a grotto, including the nativity scene. Goa 365 visited Vandal's residence in Kolwale to get a first-hand view of his unique creation. Vandal informed us that it took him 3 months to conceive the idea and 3 full days to cut and assemble the whole thing together.
This year for my crib, I did not know what to do because I lived in a very big house which is now going to become the Moda Goa Museum. But I felt that since we don't have that much space in this house, we would combine both the crib and the tree together. So we cut all this thing in paper. And we made like underneath this are little boxes, so we could have a platform for the shepherds, we could have a platform for the three kings, and then we could have the platform for the actual nativity scene, which is in the middle, and then surround them with all different creatures who are coming to worship Jesus Christ at midnight tonight. We haven't put the Christ inside, but I also felt to make it more Christmassy that we should cut white paper poinsettias, so there are white, you don't normally find white poinsettias, you find them slightly ivory or light green or light yellow. So we cut them and stuck them all on the tree so that the tree doesn't have a rough edge. And the entire thing is not only made of paper, it's also eco-friendly because at the end of the season, on the 8th of January, I can burn it.
Our reporter Sandeep Kamulkar in Mapsa.